We brought you here to have you watch a little video. So if you wouldn't mind hitting,
I don't know about this.
Hitting play.
Come on now.
So let me tell you about the first time I met my man, my big homie, my big brother, Kofi Kingston.
The first time that I ever met Kofi Kingston is a moment that will stick with me for the rest of my life. So when I was a kid, he was my favorite. He's still my favorite now. But when we go into homeroom, all the kids were talking about WWE, and I was the one who was talking about Kofi Kingston, how he's the man, he's doing crazy high flying stuff. So I heard there was a signing on a Saturday, and I begged my parents for us to go. I begged and begged and begged and begged.
So I actually saw an ad in the paper for signing that he was doing in Tampa. And so I scraped together my little coins, my little pennies, and my nickels, and I got some bus fare together. And I went about 45 minutes. The line just circled the block. He was in high demand, for sure.
So they let me go and set up. We put a tent up Thursday night, so we'd be first in line. And we sat and we watched Kofi Kingston matches. We watched Kofi Kingston vignettes, all his promos. We watched him throw paint all over Randy's NASCAR. We watched him beat Randy Orton when he was the heavyweight champion, and he never got a title shot. I'm still salty about that. But then finally, Saturday morning rolls around, Kofi comes in, and I run in the building. I'm so excited. I say, Kofi! You're my favorite wrestler. I want to be a wrestler because you're a wrestler. You're inspiring to me.
I waited in line for legit half a day. Half a day, and finally got to the front and met Kofi, and it lived up to everything I could have ever imagined. I did the boom clap with him, and I was actually wearing this shirt. It said The Boss Hoss, and it had two Pegasus on it. Two Pegasus? Whatever the plural for a Pegasus is. Two Pegasuses. And he actually said, man, that's a dope shirt. I like Pegasuses too. And so it was cool. We were able to bond over whatever the multiple of a Pegasus is.
And now I'm on Kofi's team. From the time I was a little kid to now, he's been the man. And I can't express enough what Kofi Kingston means to me as one, an inspiration for me and wanting to do this. And just as a good person, he's an amazing human, and I've had the honor to be on his team, and I've had more of an honor just to be his friend.
And man, that experience, I'll never forget. I actually, you know, I didn't want to embarrass Kofi, so I never really told him that, but yeah, I was seven. And to look back all these years, man, decades later, and the fact that he's still in my life is a blessing. It's just really incredible to 20, 25 years later, to not just call him a tag team partner, not just a friend, but legitimately a brother, a big brother. And I'm forever grateful and forever thankful to have Kofi in my life after all these years. So Kofi, you don't age, it's crazy. You don't age, you keep doing it, Kofi. Kofi, you the man. You the man, Kofi. Kofi, you the man, baby.
So Kofi, love you, happy birthday. Thanks for giving me those words of encouragement when I was a child. You were on the main roster and you debuted so many decades ago. Happy birthday, man.
Oh my God. So, come on, man.
So we're gonna put that out tomorrow for you for your birthday. So how do you feel now knowing that, that you know you met us at signings, bro, back in the day, man? How does that feel?
You guys are the worst.
I'm sitting there thinking, I'm like, wait, I had a signing. Like, wait, was he there? Like, that was a long line.
I hate you guys.
Appreciate you guys, man.
Get the look.
I'm sitting there like looking, I'm like, oh God. And I'm like, okay, alright. Oh wait. Well, so, very well done.
You guys all way better than last year.
So, oh, you're still talking about that.
I'm still upset. I'm disappointed in myself. So make sure you go and wish Kofi a happy birthday on the Twitters, Instagram, all that stuff. We love Kofi. You know y'all love Kofi. So wish him happy birthday. Keep it tight. Da 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 da